Hi friends, this is the HPCL exam on 12th August 2021 and here we will see some of the questions which was asked in this exam. This exam was held on 12:30 to 3 p.m. that session. Okay, now we'll see the first question. There is a question related to TIG welding electrode coating. So for that, what material we'll use, they are asking. So mostly we'll use thorium and thorium material will use. So one more question, natural flame. So this is, what is the ratio between oxyethylene and acetylene? 1:1. Temperature in oxidizing flame they are asking, that is 3200. Here COP they are asking -23.27, so you just add. So you can convert into Kelvin and you can add. So that is TL by TH minus TL. So you will get, I think so, this is 273, 300, 300 by 300 by 50. So 6 I think you will get. Next, this one, efficiency of the engine they are asking. One more question here, efficiency they are asking. Efficiency is equal to TH minus TL by TH. Okay, so that one you can do it. And here Hamilton equation they are asking. And what is N here asking here? Number of moles, that is. 1 ton will finish in how many hours? That is 24 hours. Normal stress, there is a one question, sigma into 1 cos square theta. Rankines for brittle material, that one also asked. And here there is a cantilever beam. They are asking at middle what is the shear force and bending momentum. So these are the shear force and bending momentum. Relation between E and G, I think they asked. So E is equal to 2G into 1 plus mu. E gave, G gave, and they asked mu. For perfectly elastic body, E is equal to 1. That one you know. So these are the questions. And we'll see some other questions. And here they gave, there is a two balls rebound with some velocity, throwed with a velocity. Here V and 2V. Then what is asking? Height ratio of second to first ball. So you just V1 by VH2 by H1 asking. V is equal to under root of 2J. That one we know. From there V1 by V2 is equal to H2 by H1 under root. So from there you will get 4:1. There is a question related to W1, W2, T and what is alpha they asked, I think so. And P, Q and this one they are asking. So result in the asking, this is root under root of 700. And this one 0.5 I omega square. Okay, flywheel. And the gear shaft rotated around the fixed axis. That question they are asking, that one you know. In non-intersecting, non-parallel, there is a one question. Which type of gear they are asking? Structural crystal of titanium they are asking. Effective number of atoms in BCC, that is 2, they asked. Reynolds number, inertia force to viscous force. And casting process in manufacturing carburetor they are asking. Those things you know. Busy questions. Heat transfer due to the free electron, that thing you know. Conduction. And here in this numerical, there is a one numerical they asked. And this formula they give, what's related to which one they are asking, that is Boyd number. Now we'll see. Arithmetic mean temperature they asked, 35 degrees. Effective length, one end fixed, other end free. They are asking, what is that? Neither mass nor energy, so isolated system. Okay. Q-open related to mechanism. Question related to meta center, there is a question asked. I minimum by VW. I minimum by we have displaced, I think so. Shear stress at the center related to shear stress at the center of the rotating shaft. Zero, I think so. Equilibrium temperature, from which law we calculated? Zero is the law. There is a first law question they are asking. Du is how much? H is equal to this question asked. And they are asking here, I think there is some velocity they are asking. Velocity is how much? Displacement thickness, the normal to the boundary. So that is that one. Glass width because of the more addendum, adhesive force. And this formula they are asking, efficiency. And here Q is directly proportional to, so this is the linear function, this question they asked. Effectiveness when cool water is less than temperature. So cool water is less than, so this formula we have to write. Sigma n related to which formula? Black body it is. This one they are asking, Lambert's cosine law that is. VC by clearance ratio, there is a numerical asked. Number of interchange center. Gear ratio question they are asking. I think that is 3:1 something is there. 150-50 I think so. And this one is, so omega 1 less than 1, transmissibility is greater than 1 will be there. And submerged arc welding, what is the temperature they are asking? So there is 800, 1000, like this type of option is there. So this one I didn't get. So remaining all questions, most of the questions, whichever I remembered, those questions I was uploaded here. So you cross check and in comment section, please give your correct answer for these questions. And any extra questions is there, you just in comment section write, so we can all questions we can keep together, and we can get a how much marks we can expect to earn, that one we can understand from this video. Okay, thank you. If you are not subscribed, please subscribe my channel.